It had been 3 days. His parents couldn't find him. The scribes and the Pharisees had all gathered around him. As a boy in the temple, speaking with such wisdom, they were all amazed at what he said. And in the middle of it all,